So if you're a person who is managing multiple computers at your home or office and managing those with a different keyboards and mouse, and sometimes it is difficult to manage those computers with different keyboard and mouse, and hence there could be a frustration to use multiple keyboard and mouse at the same time. So hello guys, this is Nilesh Kamble, and in this video we are going to set up something which will make you use one single keyboard and mouse to manage all the computers. So you have to search for mouse without border. You can see mouse without border, press enter, and then you will find first link, that is a Microsoft link. Don't download it from another links. Just right click on it, open in new link tab. This is Microsoft Garage product, and if you want to check something else as well, there are many tools which you can use for your day-to-day activities, which is developed in Microsoft Garage. So this is one of the tool which is developed to manage up to four computers with a single keyboard and mouse. If you have four computers and if you want to manage those four computers with a single keyboard and mouse, then this software will definitely help you to do this. Because if you have four computers, you would have four keyboards and mouse, right? So it would be a difficult task to move from one seat to another seat, or to move from to move hands from one keyboard and mouse to another keyboard and mouse. So you have to stretch you to do the task on another keyboard, another system, and with the help of a keyboard and mouse. So this tool will help you to use those four computers with the help of one keyboard and mouse. So I'm going to download this tool, and once download is completed, this is exe, and just run it, click on next, accept, click on install, and it will install this tool on this computer. So it is finished, and you have to give a permission, user account control permission, click on yes. Now it will open this tool with some codes, and that code you have to use those codes into another computers. You have to also download this tool on another computers, and you have to configure Microsoft Garage mouse without limits. So just go to Microsoft Garage without borders. I will find out where is that. So this is, so you can see I had tested previously before creating this video, but now it is not connecting to my Samsung laptop. I have one laptop besides me, and I want to test it with this mouse without borders. So now I'm going to test it connected. It is connection timed out to this laptop. So I'm not, how to do this? Okay, drag the physical machine. So go through the setup experience. I'm clicking on yes. So this is the first step what you will get after installation of mouse without borders. So this is step you have to follow. I will click on what it is saying, let's get started. We need to know if you have already set up mouse without borders on the computer you want to link to. Have you already installed? Then click on yes. If no, click on no. So I already have mouse without borders on my laptop, so I'm clicking on yes. So I will have to put that code into this machine. Laptop or computer, whichever you want to link to, and then click link. So it is going to connect with the help of IP address. I don't know what technology is used, but if you, okay,
connection error. It is giving connection error. Please check if your machine are connected to the same network. Note that mouse without borders works better with wired connection, and double click if mouse without borders is allowed through firewall in all machines. Okay, so I would like to tell you that mouse without border is used only in the same network. If you have same network, then only you can use mouse without borders. If you don't have same network, you would not be able to use it. So my laptop was disconnected, and hence I was not able to connect to the laptop. So now I will again check if it is going to connect with the same yes, success, you are almost done. So I have connected my laptop to the network. What is this? No internet secured. Why is it happening? Well done. Okay, so still it is not connected actually. You can see this over here, but I'm not able to drag my mouse. Okay, I'm able to drag my mouse because this is the first computer. I will not be able to drag mouse from here. I'm not able to drag my mouse from right side, but from left side I'm able to drag my mouse to my laptop, and I am able to manage my laptop, but I will have to show you how I'm going to manage it. I'm just thinking how to show you guys that I'm able to manage it on my laptop as well. So can you see me, my mouse cursor is I'm just moving my mouse cursor, and if I move this mouse cursor from my left side, it would go on to my laptop, which is there. I kept my laptop over there, and I'm going to close the photo which is open, and I'm going to close that photo. Just close that photo. Now can you see the mouse cursor moving around on the desktop? Now I am going to drag this mouse from left side. It is not dragging because this is the primary source, this is the primary computer, and from right side only you can drag this mouse to the next computer. So I'm dragging this mouse from right side, and you can see mouse cursor has come to desktop machine. There could be a lag if you're connected with the Wi-Fi. There could be a lag, and if you're directly connected with network wired cable, then there would not be any lag on your while using this mouse without borders software. So this also, you can copy some of the files from one computer to another computer, and just right click on this. I'm just copying this file, and I'm going to paste this to my laptop screen. I'm just going to paste, and you can see this file is pasted on my desktop of the laptop. Okay, so I just copied from my desktop and paste it on my laptop's desktop. So in this way you can copy files only but not the folders. If I going to create folder, I will not be able to copy this folder. So this is a new folder, and I am going to copy this folder to my laptop. If I try to copy this, I'm not able to copy this folder. But if you make a zip file of the folders, if you make a zip file, add to archive, and create a zip file of that particular folder, you would be able to copy that into your laptop machine or another machine. So I have created zip file of this. So you can see this is a zip file, and I'm going to copy this zip file into my laptop, and you would be able to copy folder as well by compressing it into zip file. So this is now copied and the data has come to my laptop as well. But the limit for this is only 100 MB. You only can copy 100 MB of data from one computer to another computer. So this is the limit for this, and you have to only copy 100 MB of data from one computer to another, and if you go beyond that, you would not be able to copy data from one computer to another computer. Again, if you have disconnected from one machine, so that particular machine would be out of this network, so you would not be able to manage that machine with the help of mouse without borders, and you have to again connect that machine to network on the same network, and different network would not work on this mouse without borders software. So that's it for this video. If you like this video, please hit the like button, please hit that subscribe button, hit the bell icon to get the notifications of all the videos I upload on my channel. So thanks a lot, bye bye, and subscribe to the channel. Thanks and bye bye.